Hello everybody, I am the Deputy Commissioner of West Khasi Hills District. I have taken the vaccination just now and I feel very okay, I feel fine and there is no, I don't feel any problem. And I would request those frontline workers and health workers to come forward to take the vaccination, because by being the vaccination you are protecting yourself and also you are making others also free from this COVID-19. So don't hesitate, don't be afraid, because this COVID shield is made in India. Like we do take medicines in our normal sickness, we do take medicines that is made in India. So there is nothing to worry about this vaccine. Thank you.
Together we shall overcome. Let's be responsible citizens.